I think preventative measures, wherever you are important, but you know, particularly in natural catastrophe areas. If you take the example of flood, having a well, you know, well rehearsed, well planned action plan for what you're going to do when you know that flooding is going to happen to a facility can make a massive difference to the actual loss sustained and then the time it takes you to recover from that loss.